This song's about an old Wawa sandwich. Respect your privacy. You can stand wherever you want, because I'm actually watching an Eagles game right now, so you can be tell. But anyway, we're going to play. So you guys...
E-S-E-L-E-S,
Eagles! Yeah. Sports.
Yeah.
Play a cover. If you guys know those lyrics, please sing along with us. Gentlemen, maybe he won't find out what I am. You were the last good thing about this part of town.
Why do people love me? I don't get it.
I don't know.
I don't get it either.
I don't even, dude, it's your aura, man. Your experience.
Wait, so like, who here has Snapchat?
All of us.
So like, there's a filter that says David Earl Mind Freak.
I saw that yesterday.
Yeah, don't question the Mind Freak thing. It's a thing that happened.
Oh, I questioned it.
So like, all you have to do to understand that is check out Good Looks Sigourney. And you understand the Mind Freak. But there's a Snapchat filter. You guys should use it. Just because. So yeah, you're gonna have
to about how David Earl is gonna be feeling tomorrow. A little hungover. And more specifically, he's gonna feel like a screwdriver got lodged in his head. Appropriately, this is called a screwdriver. It goes like this. We'll be right back. Well, so who knows what our last single was? Who's actually listened to this before?
Not me.
Simon and David Earl. Hey, Jamie. This next song was our last single. The song we just played is going to be our next single. And this one's called Pong Partners. Yeah, dude. It's pretty like David Early. It's really like, you know, David Early. What? Alright, so it's Pong Partners. And keep flying. Let's give it up for them one more time.
Friends.
Hey, come on. That deserves a clap. Guys. And give it up one more time for the rest of the bands that played tonight. This is brand new. We've only played it one time.
Wait, you're brand new?
No, we are not brand new.
No.
This song is a new song. Stop. No, we're not going there. Anyway.
It's cool. I played mixtape last night.
Cool. Right. Let's get this thing. It's called Left Lane. It goes like this. Thank you. feel it played out. And I'm trying to move faster now. I'm trying to move faster.
It's that bacon.
You know,
Bacon Earl.
We laughed together, we cried together, we spent so much time together. But unfortunately, this is our last song.
Why?
Huh?
You got
time for two more. Do we
really? Yeah.
You
got time.
So you
got
to play two more.
Got to play two more? Alright, hold on, baby.
Do a cover. Yeah.
Size small shirt or a double XL? I think we might have one large left too. They're $5 and stickers are free. So
that was a pass interference.
All right, so this song's called Forgive Me. It starts out with a bass solo. We got one more. So we're gonna do a cover. Who likes the Wonder Years?
No one.
Woo!
Hey! Not talking about Fred Savage here.
Thank you. come here.